Welcome back. This video is an overview of an exciting project development named Akon City in Senegal, Africa.
Akon City is a planned community in the Mbeur department of Senegal by Senegalese singer and entrepreneur Akon. The project was first announced by Akon in 2018. Akon said in October 2022 that construction of the city's first phase would begin in 2023 and be completed in 2028. Akon said he was inspired by the movie Black Panther, and he refers to Akon City as a real-life Wakanda, or Marvel, that uses the latest technologies of blockchain and cryptocurrency. A short history of Akon City project. Akon announced Akoin, a cryptocurrency, at the 2018 Cannes Lions International Festival. On January 15, 2020, Akon announced plans for Akon City. In September 2020, Akon unveiled a rendering of a planned development of a futuristic city along the Atlantic coast. It is 100 kilometers or 62 miles south of the city of Dakar in Senegal. The planned city would feature condominiums, offices, parks, a university, an ocean resort, and a 5,000-bed hospital. The city is intended to attract tourists and investors. Akon told international media in August 2020 that he planned to retire there. Later renderings included fewer skyscrapers but retained a futuristic design. The city would be located near what is now the village of Mbodine, a small rural village of about 1,500 people who primarily rely on the agricultural industry. Another Akon city was announced in Uganda on April 6, 2021, by Akon alongside Dr. Chris Barrio-Munzi, the state minister for housing and urban development. After Akon had met for discussions with Ugandan President Yoweri Museveni. From a design point of view, the project is planned to have large skyscrapers, shopping malls, technology hub, music studios, cenotaphs, production facilities, and eco-friendly tourist resorts. Akon City's development is proposed to be a 10-year project with mixed-use development. Akon says that the city will be a smart city that is eco-friendly and will be powered by renewable energy, including solar power. It is a LEED certified project. The project's stated primary goal is to stimulate the local economy and to create jobs for local workers. Akon City developers are Los Angeles-based K International and Dubai-based Bakri & Associates Development Consultants. Hussein Bakri, the CEO of Bakri & Associates, is the LEED architect. As originally announced, Akon City consisted of two phases of development, Phase 1 and Phase 2. Akon City Project Phase 1 was originally proposed to be completed by 2023. Phase 1 includes the construction of roads, a hospital campus, a shopping mall, residential estates, hotels, a police station, a school, a waste facility, parks, and a photovoltaic solar power plant. The project is supposed to be completed at the end of Phase 2 between 2024 and 2029, but there were some challenges. The project has experienced construction delays. As of February 2024, the project has barely begun construction. Akon City has encountered challenges pertaining to legal issues, the coronavirus pandemic, and land rights. We send our best wishes to Akon City project team to recover from these challenges and resume construction. Please note that sources and credits have been provided at the bottom of each slide.
If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, add a comment, and smash the like button to support this channel. Thanks.